What's going on, guys? It's me, Dan Larocha. Today I'm gonna play Boo Kevin in Roblox. As you guys can see, my nasty, nasty car, guys. Yeah, guys. Let me close the car. Yeah, car. As you guys can see, I'm playing Boo Kevin. So right now, today I'm gonna show you different type of criminal sites area. So let's get right into it. Yeah, guys, I know this is a too little near the auto shop. The first criminal area. It's not a criminal site, but it is some sort of one. Yeah, as you guys can see, this is one big massive area of where criminals living. I mean, not living. So here, as you guys can see, it's a broken glass where they kill and ask them. So here, they kill and they take out mines, you guys. Here, look at those two. What is written here? I don't know what's that. Agency, I don't know what it is. Agency, this is the bed where they kill. This is where they suffocate me. Oh my god, this is a dead body. And here is a chair and down table. Yeah, another suffocating area. And this is the broken part of where people couldn't see this, but we could see it from this area. This is the observation room. This is the area, and yeah, that's the experimental table. You just have to go down. Yeah, then you will be the top of the tower. Yippee! You going to the second? Oh yeah. So guys, the second criminal area is in the cleaners area. Oh my god, what the heck, who are you? Zipai, whatever. And then it's written notice out of service. Here, guys, it's written do not enter. You might think it's a very normal area, but this leads to the bank, and there's another thing in the bank where you can open the vault. This is the first area where you can go to the Brookhaven bank, just steal money. Right now I'm gonna show you. And just the money. Go. Okay, that's the first area. How criminals take money. I'm not a criminal, I'm a church boy. Yeah, and then you might see everything for this. But when you press this light over here, you can open this. Then this is in real life, guys. You can go in Roblox. It's everywhere. You see this gone. Oh, and you will see this is the all the security footage. Wait, what? I can't move. Because when you do it like that, it will show all the footage. So we're going, I just saw this another one, I guess. Yes, can you buy a phone? Yes, guys. This one will show you another one. Yeah, I know. In this one, we have to need a home, guys. Okay, this one, guys, I think you may need a house. This one, really, guys. This is the one where you can do all the secrets, guys. This is like a bank home, but it is not one. It's the witch home, guys. You might see everything is good, guys, in this home. Everything is fine. Yeah, this bathroom. This is the area. But then you go down. Yeah, it's good, guys. It's raining. That's it. So when you go down in the basement, this is what they all call it. You just have to stand here. Yeah. Yeah. This is the old people. This is the criminals' home. They take the money, they take the phone. This is where the needy. Yeah, the justice says. Let's see if there is another criminal site. And I'm gonna show you where there are another way of getting into the bank. Oh my god, let's go to the bank. So as you guys can see, I have a bicycle in my hand. So as you guys can see, this is different than all the cars, guys. Like, come on guys, look here. These are different type of credit cards, guys. Look. This is the pink and blue credit card, but this is that is a door card, guys. Look guys, this opens the door like that. Like this with the card. And you just go like that, it does not happen. And you take the card and go, it does happen. So guys, oh my god, where can you go? Oh my god, wait a minute. Yeah guys. So this is we are at the police station guys, where the police are. We are facing guys. Here with the guns and all, this is the criminal everything. But this is how criminals get out of the jail. You guys might see a difference, guys. Tell me a difference. I'm gonna show you 1 minute, guys. Yeah, so as you guys can see, there you might have seen a lot difference. This is the up that down there, and this is the up to down. That doesn't any difference. That is a difference, but not that much. We are showing you where the criminals get out. You might have seen this, the bunker beds. There are the very complications of getting out. I'm gonna show you right now. See this vent? The jump out. So go like that, go. That's the another vent of that. They go, and they come out and they leave. Like, come on, they leave. Guys, I think so. My screen has got stuck. Wait a minute, guys. Yeah, guys, you may see my screen a little bit like squeezed out because I was making a joke. That thing wasn't secret. So we are going to a different area, guys. Let's go. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel. And please subscribe my other channel called Shraddha TV, where I upload different types of fun videos. And yeah, guys. Oh my god. Please subscribe and leave a like to this video. Subscribe my channel and I'll see you later, guys. To the moon! Yay! Let's go, bye bye bye!